So in the presence of the church, I ask you to stand. From this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part. We have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessings. What God has joined, man must not divide. Amen. Honor her and her husband, so that they may together rejoice in your gift of married love and enrich your church. Lord, may they both praise you when they are happy and turn to you in